What is up? Today we're back at the warehouse again and we're working on the Cressida. As you know, I got my two doors pretty much done, or as far as I want to take them for right now. George is working on the back right there. We were working on this thing for a little bit before I started filming. I went ahead and started working on this fender. I'm going to be doing some work to the front end of this, some finishing work, cleaning up a lot of this, filling that in, and just doing a lot of stuff that after taking a second look at this, I'd really like to do just to clean up a lot of this inside. I'm going to be cutting away some of this unnecessary metal and just going from there. You'll see what I'm going to be doing with this. But before I started filming, I also went ahead and finished off this line. This is pretty much exactly where it's going to be. You can see that gap is a lot closer to where it would be whenever it's going to be painted. And just this whole panel right here is all good for the most part. We're finishing off this top gap right here to go between the end of this quarter panel and the trunk. As you can see, we're filling that in right now. We got a little bit more work to do there. Some in the back. And then we really are going to get this top half pretty much done today. Our goal for today is to get this top half at least in primer. And yeah, and this top won't be perfect just because I'm gonna have to do this whole thing all the way across, but we'll probably wait until we get the entire thing done, and then that'll be probably one of the last things. So what I did is I cut this lip off all the way around here, and then I cut that little bit of excess metal there. But as you can see, there's kind of this open pocket here. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fill that up with fiberglass. I'm basically gonna make it a little bit of a cap. And then I'm gonna fill all of this in with fiberglass, and then I'm gonna cap that off. And then I'll take the Bondo glass or Bondo, and I'm gonna make all this smooth where I have all my tack welds inside there. I'll make all that smooth, and then I'll probably smooth all that out too. I'm not going to spend too much time on it. It doesn't need to look perfect. I just want it to look a little bit more finished than it does now. And then once we do that, we can start finishing off this edge. So you can see it is pretty bad. So I only have one layer here. I'm gonna wait till that one dries until I put another couple of layers there. Here, I don't think we're gonna be putting anything else besides Bondo glass and bonder just to finish that off. And then like I said, inside here where the tack welds are, and then right there, we're probably gonna do either Bondo or Bondo glass. Over here, George, what have you been doing? Doing some Bondo glass.
Adding some chocolate pudding in here.
So now this fiberglass is just now dry enough that I'm gonna be able to start sanding it down and then putting some Bondo on top of it. This piece, I did trim that a little bit. And then this, I'm gonna take the DA right there and trim a little bit of this down, bring it down until it's flat, and then we're gonna be able to start applying some of that Bondo. So we got Dakota working on this. This is kind of a bitch, and we're probably gonna have to do a lot of it by hand just because we don't have anything to really get in there. It doesn't really matter. As long as it's smooth, I'll be happy with it. And then all the straight edges will end up blocking. But right now, George actually just finished up this panel. It's probably like 80% done right now, but it's close enough that we're gonna be able to put it in initial primer. Pretty much from this body line up, I'm gonna put it in primer. I'm gonna put some primer on a little bit of the trunk that we sanded down, a little bit on this door edge. I'll probably do that later. You can see there's a bunch of overspray on this, but while he's working on the other side, I'm gonna do the rest of the door, but for right now, we're just gonna put the top half in primer just because it'll look nice and I'd like to see what it looks like. So we got this front end taken care of. We're probably gonna have to put a little bit more Bondo, just fill in a lot of these low spots. But as you can see, Dakota really got a lot of this done. This is really smoothed out right here. But other than, you know, maybe a little bit more Bondo, it's pretty much there. And again, this is just to make it a little bit nicer. And so when I do decide to pop the hood, or you know, it shows if people can see in there, take pictures, just so it looks a little bit nicer and just cleaner. And I don't know, it's, since I'm taking the time to do all this other stuff, I might as well just do it. And it's, you know, maybe a couple hours worth of work just to make it that much more nicer. And finally, George got this thing entirely ready for initial primer. I got a couple layers of primer on there, and so it's definitely filling in a lot of those deeper scratch marks from the high grit, low grit sandpaper. And it needs a tiny bit more work, but realistically, it's time to move on to the other side. But anyways, guys, this is where we're gonna end it for today. Hope you enjoyed today's video, and peace out. Oh,